Gajray Vaishnavi. I am studying in 7th standard in Nibbles Learning Campus. Today I am going to share my opinion on online classes. You all of know that online classes are started. In our school also they have started online classes. Daily we have 4 periods. First one is we have yoga daily for half an hour at morning session. And 3 periods from 9 to 2:15. We have 1 hour or 1 and a half hour gap break. So our teachers are teaching very well and nice. They are presenting their screens and showing videos and images. They are showing related to the topics which we are going to learn. Our teachers are explaining more and more and giving more information about the chapters. So, if we did not understand also, they are explaining more times. If we did not understand, if we ask, they are saying how many times we want, they are saying that many times. So, they are conducting the weekly test. What they are teaching it in a week, they are conducting the test. So, if they are identifying the marks, what they can identify, are we understanding or not, otherwise we are we concentrating or not. So, by the marks they can understand. Definitely they keep weekly test and they will explain very well and nice also. I am very thankful to our teachers. In this pandemic year, we have learned more things, more new things. So I am very thankful to our teachers. Thank you.